If you go, I'll follow.
Like a lemming.
Let me see. Yes, I think so. 32, yeah. Oh. Wait. Because there's two
32s. Yeah, but it says two to D1. There. To D1.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Yeah, D1's the one we want.
Yeah.
Go on, you can go when you're ready.
Watch that head.
Yeah. Oh, you can't get on this side. What's happening? I don't understand. Do we get on somewhere else?
I don't know. Potentially we could try D2 and then see if we can get across.
Yeah, let's have a look. So it says D1 up to 80. Okay, we can go up D1, we only skip like 50 metres.
D2.
Sorry, D2, yeah. And when we go off, we just want to look for 80. So according to this, you see where D1 is up here, below the big black X.
Yeah.
So D1, it says go up there and then take that tiny red that's like a C shape.
Yeah.
And then you take your 80 going north. So hopefully, if we take D2, all we're doing is skipping that little bit.
Okay.
And then we crack on. I would hope.
We don't have many other options,
so. Interesting.
Yeah.
weird, isn't it?
Yeah. I think they're having it's like their space in the mouth at the moment. See, look, they're only on one side at the moment.
Yeah.
So it's obviously late start. And they're not fully loaded yet.
Oh, we're just bashing out too quick, that's all.
That's it. So you can see this one, you can see one coming down this way.
Yeah.
But a big whole gap. So you probably find it'll open in about 10 minutes.
That's so literally it's just a one bend thing.
Also der Kakao war gut, aber mir tat trotzdem alles weh. Also wir hier von dem Pfandpark da hinten, wo die Gondel ist.